Well, Jack, Agent Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises. There's no denying that.
No, sir.
Of course, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined he had such expert interrogation skills. Well, from BJ's interrogation of the officer, we now know the approximate location of Death's Head's so-called X-Labs in occupied Norway. What have we learned from our defecting scientist?
Well, unfortunately, not as much as I'd hoped. He was pretty badly shaken when we got a hold of him, and he still hasn't completely recovered. He kept referring to a project Uber Soldat.
Super Soldier?
Yes. From what I could piece together, it involves some bizarre synthesis of robotic and biological engineering.
For what purpose?
Apparently, to create the ultimate killing machine.
Good Lord.
According to the scientists, this project is Death's Head's baby. The thing most near and dear to his heart. And he's been working on it in one form or another since 1937.
I suppose that explains the proto-soldier blueprint and those loping monstrosities as well. But it still doesn't explain the involvement with the occult.
No, it doesn't. And there's only one place where we're likely to find that out.
Yes, and that's why Agent Blazkowicz is on his way to the X-Labs in Norway as we speak.
Are you still trying to start that generator?
No. I'm working on my upper body strength, one arm at a time.
I'll bet it's because of the cold.
Tell me, you often make such shrewd observations? You should seriously consider officer's training.
I think you need to crank it harder.
Look, are you acting stupid just to annoy me? Don't you see here practically I'm tearing my arm off? The goddamn thing won't start because the goddamn thing is frozen solid!
Hey, relax, will you? I was just trying to be helpful.
You want to be helpful? Go look for some antifreeze then. Don't just stand here making idiotic comments!
Thank you. had it. I've absolutely had it with this place. Another day like today and I'll be ready for the insane asylum.
What is it this time?
It's that stinking rocket plane again. Remember the cracked O-rings on the reserve thrusters? You know, the ones we've known about since last August? The same ones the Leutnant never gave a damn about?
Yeah.
Well now, I have to go out in this filthy weather and change both sets because someone in their infinite wisdom decided to go to full standby in 2 hours.
I bet that his dad said himself. He came storming through here a while ago looking none too pleased. Oh, he didn't even know he was back.
What the? I don't believe it. Do not believe it.
Now what?
Where in bloody hell is my splined torque wrench?
Don't look at me. These are my tools.